It's wedding day. Good morning.
Yes, good morning.
Where are we gonna go? Let's go get breakfast. So that one's going up. We gotta wait for it. Hey. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning, good morning. Hey, good morning. Everybody inside. She did the same thing yesterday. We'll go in the back. Nope. She likes going in the back.
Let the skinny people go in the back.
I heard that. Baby.
Our family really loves buffets, so we're back at this place again.
But we've got new additions this time. Pooch.
Hey.
Hey.
Look, shirts are required, Jason.
Damn it!
Coño, en los guaracheros.
Dicen que espera que esté entonado.
Pre-wedding tequila shots.
Yeah, right, it's 14 bucks.
14 bucks?
For a fucking shot.
Hell no, let's go back upstairs.
Who says the bride is the only one that should be pampered on her wedding day?
Píntame, le dije yo al pintor.
Ah, ¿te parece a Xiomara?
Oh, me cago en la hostia divina. No, señor, perdóname.
¿Le dijo lo mismo?
Ya. La cagaron. No, pero tu abuela
era
bonita, no era fea.
No, era espectacular. Puchi, are you getting paid for all of this?
No, it's all free.
She just trimmed her dad's beard. A ver, pide. Oh, mira cómo quedó.
I'm just gonna go like this.
Oh, look at Alex's suit. Alex, let me see it. Let me see it.
Hey!
Hey! Keith, is it awkward that we're all just standing around watching you?
Who's ready for the wedding?
The bus is here. Cabs are here.
All right, so the buses are here. We're ready to go to the wedding. It's an outdoor venue. There's a 70% chance of rain. It's gonna be fun. I left my scruff on. I wanna look older. What do you think?
Oh, acabando.
Hey. All right, we're on the bus. Woo!
¿A dónde vamos?
We made it to the wedding venue. It's called Bella Colina. It's a estate inspired by Tuscany.
Did you get the sign?
I did.
Hey, molto bene, molto bene.
Molto bene.
Vamos a la Toscana.
Molto bien.
The groom. Are you excited?
Super excited.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Inspire me every day, and I could not be more privileged to call you my wife. Thanks to you, I constantly remember the things that truly matter in life. You're such a beautiful person inside and out, and I'm not quite sure what I did to deserve you, but I don't care. You're mine. I don't want you to ever for a second forget the person you are. But if you do, remember that I will be here to push you and remind you day in and day out. The last 4 years have been the best, and not for any other reason other than feeling complete. You're the one thing my life needed, and you're living proof that God does spend a little more time on people. When you smile, my whole world literally stops and I stare for a while. I vow to forever be your shoulder to lean on and cry on. I will always put my pride aside to stop any fight. I vow to make you laugh and smile as much as I can, because it is these little moments that fuel my everyday, and I vow to love you unconditionally. Who we are today is not who we were yesterday or who we'll become tomorrow. I promise not to forget the Gigi who was my best friend, my girlfriend, and then my fiance. I promise to love, respect, and value the Gigi who is my wife, and I vow to fall in love with every new version of you in the years to come. There is so much we know about each other. Yet so little, but I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives learning about each other. Let's also remember that bad times will also be ahead, but with rough times come good and great times. And for these moments, I live for them, but only if you're by my side. Let's promise to live a life full of adventures and fun experiences, because we know time on earth is not forever, and I want to make sure that we celebrate every single moment we're together. Thank you for taking my life from ordinary to extraordinary. Thank you for loving me the way that you do. Don't cry, stop. And thank you for choosing me to spend the rest of your life with. From now on, it's no longer about me, it's no longer about you, it's about us, and I love you. Wow.
To my handsome crew, 4 years ago, I would have never imagined I would be in Thanks for looking to the eyes of my soul. From day one, my entire world changed. You have been a source of pure love and happiness. Many times I would find myself trying to find the perfect way to describe this feeling you make myself feel inside. It is effortless, powerful, endless. But when our eyes meet, that feeling says more than words could ever describe. I will never forget the day when I realized that in you, I found the true meaning of love. It was the day I said I love you for the first time. And from that moment on, I knew I would marry you. You light up the darkest room when you walk in. You are the funniest, most scary, and selfless person I have ever known. And it is each. And even through the most stressful moments in life, such as finishing grad school, teaching me how to dance salsa, canceling your graduation trip because my passport was expired, buying a first home, starting a new job, and even planning this beautiful day, you have been the most patient, understanding, and loving man I have ever met. You are everything I've always prayed for, and so much more. As I stand here in front of God, my family, and my closest friends, and you, I vow to always be a loving wife. I vow to be the best mother I could be to our future children because I know you will be the perfect father. I vow to always put you and our family above anything. I vow to always treat you with respect and kind words. I vow to be the woman you married and the woman that continues to develop into the woman that I always dreamed of being. I vow to be your travel partner, your best friend, and most importantly, your lover. I vow to always be your biggest fan and supporter of your crazy ideas, to always laugh at your homemade memes, to always be honest with you, patient and forgiving, and to share your dreams as I continue to inspire you. And if there's one thing that will make this an effortless journey, is the fact that our love for each other has always had one thing in common, and that is to always make each other happy. Today, I promise you will do the same for the rest of my life. And when this journey gets bumpy, I only ask that you look at this very moment as I stand in front of you, looking into your eyes while I say I do. I look forward to spending the rest of my life falling deeper in love with you, to continue sharing the little things we enjoy the most together. Coffee in the morning, traveling together, hosting your family and friends, dinner dates, and simply making each other a better person. All that you are is all that I will ever need. I believe in who we are and what we have. And I will always love you with every beat of my heart. I do today and every day for the rest of your lives together.
And now announce them, husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful smiling bride.
What did you think of the wedding? It was really pretty. Really pretty wedding. Your vows were a little long, Gigi, if you're watching this. Just saying. My arms were shaking. I tried to get the whole thing.